надо их уже приготовить, чтобы...
Today is the 10th of February 2022. Today is the first sunny day in this year. That's why I'm videoing here. I live in the city of Gomel. In the city of Gomel we have four big districts. And their names: Centralny, Zelenodorozhny, Sovetsky, Novobelevsky. This one is Centralny. Centralny district is divided into many micro districts. One of these micro districts is named Melnikov Lug. Here is Melnikov Lug. And even Melnikov Lug itself is divided on four parts. There are four sub-micro districts in Melnikov Lug. They call... they have numbers 16, 17, 18 and 19. Today I want to show you sub-micro district 19. Sub-micro district 19 is one of four sub-micro districts of Melnikov Lug, which is a micro district of Centralny district in Gomel. So, Melnikov Lug, number 19. The most of the buildings in Melnikov Lug are apartment complexes. Living apartment complexes. This is a residential area. There are not only living apartment complexes here. You can see here kindergartens. For example, in front of me, one of kindergartens. can find here grocery stores, pharmacies, school, even fire station. The 10th of February 2022, the first sunny day in Gomel this year. It was a long series of cloudy days here in Gomel in January. Most of these buildings are living apartment complexes and the residential area. Melnikov Lug number 19. Today is plus 4 degrees by centigrade. It is a warm day. From here you can see Melnikov Lug number 17, and I'm located right now in Melnikov Lug number 19. Let me cross the road, the intersection. Here is the biggest grocery store, not even in Melnikov Lug. This is the biggest grocery store even in Gomel. It is named Almi. I should be very cautious here because here is a very slippery area, it's ice. We have plus 4 by centigrade temperature, so as there's not much time left for this ice to melt down. There is one more grocery store, it's named Two Giz. The prices of products here in Two Giz much less than in any grocery store. That's why this grocery store is very popular. Here we have many pharmacies. This is one of these pharmacies. And the Pichka is one more grocery store in front of me. Children's playground. As usually here in Gomel, we have small children's playgrounds between all the living area apartment complexes. These multi-story apartment complexes have been built about 5 or 6 years ago. And this one in front of me about 10 years ago, maybe 15 years ago. When I talked about 5 years ago, I talked about this apartment complexes. We are going to visit Seychelles in a few months, and the vegetables there are very expensive. That's why me and my wife bought special dryer equipment and vacuum sealer. We will dry some vegetables and then we will seal these vegetables. Today and the end of this walk, I want to take the vacuum sealer which is delivered here. Mazurova Street, house 123. That street, that road is the border of Melnikov Lug. One of four borders of Melnikov Lug. This children's playground is full of water. It is impossible to play with children here. Do you see this water? It is because we have 4 degrees by centigrade. And the ice is melting down right now. Very rapidly, very extensively. This is a school. The school of this sub-micro district. Every sub-micro district, 16 and 18 and 17 and 19, has its own school. So there are 4 schools in Melnikov Lug micro district. When you look on this building, you can see 4 columns, red columns. These columns were used to strengthen this building. This is not normal, as usually this round multi-story apartment complex is building without these strengthened columns. I guess engineers calculated some mismatch in the process of the building. That's why they strengthened the building by these four columns. Here is the entrance to the school. So today is Thursday, that's why all of the pupils are in the school on their lessons. Here is the flag of the Republic of Belarus, green and red, with the national ornament near the pole. And here is the fire station. We have only one fire station in Melnikov Lug, and I even don't know how many fire stations we have in Gomel. I know that there is one more fire station about 3 kilometers from this place, but there are not many. This fire station is modern. It was built about 2 years ago. It is a contemporary building and contemporary fire station. So this is the sub-micro district number 19. And you can see from this point and the far distance the apartment complexes of residential area of sub-micro district 16. Of sub-micro district 18. Of one of four parts of Melnikov Lug micro district. This sub-micro district 18 is very interesting. Course, only in this sub-micro district we have very low apartment complexes. You can see that some of these apartment complexes 3, 4, or 6 floors only. It is not usual for Gomel. Here are usual apartment complexes of 10 stories or 14 stories, even 18 stories, but here in sub-micro district number 18 we have very low apartment complexes, 4, 5, and 6 floors, 4, 5, and 6 stories. And this is the end of my trip in Melnikov Lug number 19. I'm at the final point of destination today. Do you see? Wildberries. Wildberries, it is the name of a huge online store. This this online store even not Belarusian. This online store is Russian. It is something like small Amazon in Russia. And I've bought in this online store vacuum sealer to prepare to pack, to seal dry vegetables for Seychelles. And now I'm going to this point to take my vacuum sealer. I just have taken my vacuum sealer from Belarus. Here it is, vacuum sealer, home automatic packing machine. And this intersection is the border of all four submicro district of Melnikov Lug Microdistrict. Now I'm walking along number 19 over the street. It is number 18. There over the intersection is number 16, and here in front of me is number 17. What a sunny day today! How I like the sunny days! This area is very, very slippery. I should be very, very cautious.